Hello everyone, let's solve the quiz which is based upon multiples in factor. To solve this quiz, you should know multiples in factor and the different terms which are related with multiples in factors. So first revise this chapter and then you can solve this quiz. So there are total 15 questions in the form of MCQ. Write each answer in your notebook and at the end part of this video, you will get your answers and you can check your score. So, all the best everyone. And let's get started with our first question. Question number 1. Which of the following is an even number? Your options are 45, 710, 231 and 2927. So, select the even number and write it in your notebook. Question number 2. Which of the following is an odd number? Your options are 4802, 7110, 8643, 654. So this time you have to find out the odd number. Question number 3. Eighth multiple of 6 is 36, 86, 68, 48. So here in this question, you have to find out the eighth multiple of 6. Question number 4. Multiple of 7 between 50 and 60 is, and your options are 49, 54, 56, 63. So you have to find out multiple of 7 which lies between 50 and 60. Question number 5. Every number is a multiple of dash. Your options are 1, 10, 0 or 2. So choose the correct option that every number is a multiple of dash. Question number 6. 4 multiply 5 multiply 3 is equal to 60. 60 is a dash of 4, 5 and 3. Means if 60 is the product of 4, 5 and 3, then you have to tell that 60 is a dash of 4, 5, 3. And your options are multiple, factor, sum or difference. So choose the correct one. Question number 7. 9 multiply 4 is equal to 36. 9 and 4 are the dash of 36. And your options are multiples, factors, product, none of the above. Question number 8. A number that has only two distinct factors is a, and your options are prime number, even number, composite number, odd number. Question number 9. Smallest composite number is 2, 3, 4, 9. Question number 10. The prime factorization of 42 is 2 multiply 21, 6 multiply 7, 42 multiply 1, 2 multiply 3 multiply 7. Question number 11. Which of the following is not a composite number? Your options are 14, 15, 16, 17. Question 12. Which of the following is a prime number? Options are 4, 9, 5, or 10. Question number 13. If 4 divides 64 exactly, then 4 is a dash of 64. Options: multiple, factor, product, or sum. Question number 14. The prime numbers between 10 to 20 are, the options are 11, 13, 17, 19, 12, 14, 16, 18, 11, 13, 15, 19, 11, 13, 17, or 18. Question number 15. Which of the following is not a factor of 24? Options are 1, 2, 5, or 24. So let us check our answers. So here are the answers in front of you. Match these answers with your notebook and then write the score in my comment box. So that's all from my side. Thank you and have a nice day.